Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to create a Qubic wallet using Windows 11. Go to the webpage github.com/qubic-hub, click on Qubic Wallet, click on Releases, scroll a bit down, download the Qubic-wallet-win zip version, unpack the zip file in location you like, run Qubic Wallet, accept the risk if you agree, click on Create New Wallet, enter a wallet password, and click on Create Wallet. Click on Download Automatically. Time to add a Qubic ID. Click on Add New ID. Give your account a name. I enter Power by Code. Click on Create Random to create a private seed. Now this is important. Copy the private seed to a USB key or write down the private seed on a piece of paper and put the paper in a secure place. If you lose the private seed, you will lose access to your Qubics. Click on Save New ID. Check that you have read and understood the warning and click on Proceed. The wallet is now ready for use. If you want to receive Qubics from an exchange or want to copy your Qubic ID for mining, click on Receive. If you want to send Qubic, click on Send. That's it. You have now created a Qubic wallet using Windows 11. In my next video, I will show you how to mine Qubic using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.